Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you how I did this short trench coat. And last week I made a video on how to make the longer trench coat. If you missed that video, you can go check it out. So as you can see, I already had a template and so I decided to use the template, and those are just random trousers, like ignore them. The point I was making was the short trench coat, and I wanted to include the print. You know what, I think I'll include the real life one at the end as well. Oh, what's wrong with my throat? Okay, here we go. I added the pockets, which I don't think we needed. We don't need the pockets. I think I was just moving them so that I could shorten the jacket. Yes, that's what you see there. I had to delete a bunch of stuff. You know what I mean. Delete those as well. Delete the buttons. They're not making sense. Yes, here I am. I'm still on the grind. You guys, you know the hardest thing is the hardest thing is putting these the hardest thing is putting those through the loops, right? Those straps through the loops. It's the hardest thing. Oh my goodness. You can pull from different directions and pull and pull and pull, but nothing is happening. I was listening to Nikki's album over there. As you can see, I keep referring to it. Yes. That print is an African print that I got from Zambia. You wait and see. You're gonna see the print. And I got it from Zambia. Anyways, I'm almost done. So be a cutie and subscribe to my channel. And also, I have this jacket available, this trench coat. It's the only one. If you want it for yourself, well, it's the only one. And you guys, I haven't yet done my website, so at the moment, you'll just have to inbox me and we communicate that way. Or on my Instagram at the Fashion Vegan, you can DM me and then we can make something happen. But here it is. Subscribe, like, share, and thank you. I hope you learned something from Chloe today. Bye.